Welcome to Roll With It. I'm CEO and founder Steve Sclafani of the Baseball Factory. I'm also a father of three boys, 10, 12, and 14, who play baseball, and a little girl, 7, who plays as well. I'm also a youth coach, so I help to coach a lot of these teams. So I'm here to give you, hopefully, what's a fresh perspective from someone who's been professional in baseball for the last 24 years, traveling through 50 states of America, developing and training players, and helping them to colleges. But I'm also, hopefully, going to give you some great information from a parent's perspective that can help you and guide you through the player development process and how to be able to speak to your child. I have to be careful with this. We got all this great energy and enthusiasm. We're hitting absolute rockets at our infielders. We're hitting balls off their shins, off their feet. There will be no carpool karaoke. I'm here to tell you that. I won't be singing on camera. Because your son has now been thrown off his game by hearing his parent yelling at the umpire, "Hey, punch a hole in that mask. What are you looking at?" As a pitcher, I'll tell you what, it's strictly red carpet treatment for you. So the best thing you can do as a parent, you know what? Provide your son with a healthy dose of confidence. So hope you enjoy the show. Look forward to doing it each week.